Farming in hilly regions presents a unique set of challenges and opportunities. Hill farming, also known as upland farming, is a practice of cultivating crops and raising livestock in areas characterized by steep slopes, variable terrain, and often adverse weather conditions. While it may seem challenging, hill farming can be sustainable and rewarding if approached with the right strategies and techniques. In this video, we will explore the essential steps and considerations for successful hill farming. Welcome to Discover Agriculture YouTube channel. If you haven't subscribed yet, hit that button now and don't forget to click the bell icon for notifications on new videos. Site selection. Choosing the right location is crucial for hill farming. Look for areas with moderate slopes, good soil quality, and access to water sources. Avoid sites prone to erosion and landslides. Conduct a thorough site assessment before starting your farm. Terrace farming. Terrace farming is a common technique in hilly areas. Building terraces helps reduce soil erosion and allows for the cultivation of various crops. Terraces should be constructed with adequate drainage systems. Soil management. Soil quality is vital in hill farming. Conduct soil tests to determine its pH, nutrient levels, and organic matter content. Implement soil conservation practices like mulching, cover cropping, and crop rotation to improve soil fertility. Crop selection. Choose crops that are suitable for the hilly terrain and climate of your region. Some popular hill crops include maize, millet, potatoes, and apples. Consider the altitude and temperature variations in your crop selection. Irrigation. Hill farms often face water management challenges. Set up irrigation systems such as drip irrigation or rainwater harvesting to ensure a consistent water supply for your crops, especially during dry spells. Livestock management. If you plan to raise livestock, build sturdy shelters and provide them with adequate feed and water. Ensure that your animals are well adapted to the hilly environment and consider rotational grazing to prevent overgrazing. Weather considerations. Hilly regions often experience extreme weather conditions, including heavy rainfall, snowfall, and strong winds. Plan for weather contingencies and protect your crops and livestock accordingly. Erosion control. Implement erosion control measures, such as planting cover crops, using contour farming, and installing check dams to prevent soil erosion and landslides. Access and infrastructure. Invest in proper roads, paths, and infrastructure to enable easy access to your farm. This is essential for transporting produce and resources. Conclusion. Hill farming, when practiced sustainably, not only provides fresh produce but also contributes to the conservation of hilly landscapes and the livelihoods of those who depend on them. By following the guidelines outlined in this video, you can embark on a fulfilling journey in hill farming while mitigating the unique challenges of such terrain. Hope you liked this video. Share this video with all friends and don't forget to subscribe Discover Agriculture channel. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.